paidbah jong ki atli ki district kata ka west khasi hills district bar ka eastern west khasi hills district kin shakta ha ka jingpynlip bording ga ba arsgi jong katran MEECL na ka dau ka jingpyn khu yo transformer bar pho megavolt ampere ha substation nong pandeng nakalyang executive engineer ka west khasi hills division MEPDCL nong ston ulapan tip ba ka te ka jingpynlip bording kan sdang na do ka khandai bje min step jong ka arpoi tre guya yong arja arpulai haru ka khandai bje min step jong ka arpulai tre guya yong arja arpulai Namar kata ki nong shong shong ki bahap ha West Khasi Hills but Eastern West Khasi Hills kin sa shakta ha ka ba kanam don ka jing ai boarding ha ki te gi sngi bala bu. Kumta ula kentu I ki paidbah ba kin yai sha shipor but na kaliang katanat kanya lek kat bala ban penstat ya kate ka kam na ka benta ka bit ka biang jong ki paidbah ba bro.
From the RE 122 KV reception, it is to inform the all the general public that there is a major filtration work which is going on in Nong Pendeng. So that major transformer, actually it is giving power supply to two districts, majorly the West Khasi Hills district and the Eastern West Khasi Hills district. So the power supply in these two districts will be affected with effect from 9 a.m. of the 21st April 2023 to 9 a.m. of 23rd April 2023. So inconvenience to the general public is highly regretted. And we will try our best to complete the work as early as possible. Thank you.